All right. Well, we have about 4 minutes before we start recording the Beers With Talos podcast. Kind of figured I'd set the scene for you guys. It is going to be episode 12. We use a web product that allows us to all be remote to kind of check in, and it records each local track, and then it uploads it to a central location that Mitch can then download, and then he does his magic to make it sound halfway decent. We use Google Docs as we have a central spreadsheet to kind of run the thing. So I'll give you guys some behind-the-scenes baseball today. So the goal is we get 5-second cold open for the sound bite, so you'll hear us kind of call out different pieces of bites that may be a good opener. Then the theme music for 15 seconds, and then Mitch does an intro, and all that's added in post. And then what we open with is a round table, and last recording's round table went really long. And so I think Mitch may try to kind of rein in the controls a bit, and I haven't actually decided exactly what my opener is. But it'll probably be picking on Nigel. I don't know. So I'm going to throw on the headphones, hop on to Zencaster, see what's up.
Welcome or welcome back to another episode of Beers with Talos. You, the listener,